All right, let's make the texture. Go to the shader editor and add a new material. Go with Shift A, texture, image texture. Click on new, change the resolution into 2048. Change the color and click on OK. Hit Control Tab, texture paint. Click on this icon and add a new brush. Now you can choose any logo that you want. Hit N, click on tool and choose texture. Change the mapping into stencil and here we go. Hold Shift right mouse button to scale, Control right mouse button to rotate, and right mouse button for grab. When you paint a texture just like that, make sure that the color is white. When you are done, go to the image editor and save the image manually. Now it's time to add a camera, a studio, and a few lights. As you see, I duplicate and position the bottle caps manually. And of course, I want to test the new render cycle engine. In the camera setting, I activate the depth of field, play with the distance, and f-stop to get the final look.